Welcome back to Macy and Friends. Please like and subscribe right now. But today, we are going to be decorating this heart-shaped frame. So, I have a couple of my paints I have. So, I'm going to start with some yellow. What you'll need for this, by the way, is a paintbrush, this picture frame. I just got it at my AR store at school. And a cup of water. And a toothpick, if you have one. So far, I'm just gonna soak it in some water just to get it ready. And then I'm just gonna paint like maybe a few yellow dots or something. Like this is good. Because my paint's getting a little lumpy. Okay, I'm just gonna paint one side of it yellow because I think that'll be cute. Use all these colors. Okay, I know this is gonna take forever. So before I get in any deeper, I'm gonna roll up my sleeves because that's the proper thing to do before you paint. And please do not take my judgment because I forgot. And you can put any picture in this, anything you want to. Anything, basically, except for maybe food. Not food. So, I'm just gonna, I might paint, like, these edges, too. Like that. That's what I have so far. I'm just painting across that whole page. I mean, that whole side. Try not to miss a spot. This is a little bit messy.
It really caught my hair easily. Yes, it did.
And like when I have the right amount of paint. I have too much paint or something. I'm bad with paint stuffing, guys. Please like and subscribe, and if you're one of the lucky commenters, you'll get a shout out in my next video. So, I painted one side of it yellow. Just some yellow to add up some stuff. Now I'm just soaking it in my water so that the paint is off. Because we don't need any yellow paint mixed with our beautiful pink paint. Now we're just going to paint the opposite side some pink. Just quickly. And then I have some black, and I'm just going to, since we're putting a dance picture in, I'm going to, with my toothpick, I'm going to draw. I'm going to put dance on it. Because it's going to have a picture of me dancing in it. It is going to be adorbs. Because I love seeing adorbs, by the way, if you don't know me on the street. This is turning out really cute. Okay. I put a line where I have to paint just on the thing. That dividing line is where I have to stop. Okay, which you never want to stop painting because it's just fun. So I'm just gonna keep painting till I get to the right thing I want for my picture. And by the way, today, in the mail, I got my Hairigami. You should really get it. It's just like a bun maker, but without like any bobby pins or any hair ties, only the one. Like, you can secure it with a hairnet if you want to. Or put an extra hair tie on to make sure it's stable. I'm just gonna get some people outside and put this on right there because this is getting too messy. Okay. I have the pink one done, and then a little bit of like gray there. Well, that's fine. But today, I had the weirdest question ever. It was, why do you always smile at school? I always smile at school, if you don't know that. Like, I can't stop smiling. Like, maybe if, like, I like want to play at recess, and I go, want to play at recess? I don't know why. I'm known for smiling a lot. Now we're just going to put some purple paint all across that edge. Because you gotta know me. I love pink, purple, and yellow. Those are my favorite colors. I used to like green and blue, but I grew out of that really fast. Basically, I only like blue for a while just because my friend liked the color green, and I'm like, that's sort of like blue. And then I started wanting to like green. She liked it. You know how it goes. So I just picked blue as my favorite color for now. When I did that bad one, because I thought it was to like the same colors as your friend. So I did it, but I didn't like green, so yeah. We're almost done. Now we just need toothpick. Right now, this is super duper cute. Cute. I'm just gonna see what happens if I mix pink or yellow. I was about to say. You know, purple. Well, I'm not gonna say that anymore. Okay, so we're just gonna need some of the pink. Ouch, that hurt when I wasn't painting. Ew. It's like lumpy. Okay, I'm just gonna paint some yellow back on there. And we're gonna try to blend it in with some yellow paint. Cause I sort of messed it up, but you know what I mean. What I mean is I accidentally put pink on, and now my whole paint is turning pink. So, it's gonna blend. You know what? I'm just gonna paint this whole thing the same color. Like really lumpy paint. It has water in it. Ooh. Wait, what is that? I don't want to touch it.
Hello?
It's a black blob. A black icky blob. But I'm not gonna worry about that right now. But now I'm gonna get some of my black paint. I'm just gonna get a toothpick and maybe write in cursive day.
No, I do it during the day.
So I got my Q-tip. I mean, a toothpick. It's hard to read. Okay, now I'm gonna go.
We tried a toothpick.
I'm gonna try a Q-tip actually, because I feel like the Q-tip would be easier.
It's about the size of what's her name, so now I need a little bigger, but that's alright. It's pretty. Well, I haven't tried it on her yet, no, because I just got in and I'm still getting groceries put away. I gotta make cookies for bake sale. I don't have to, but I'm making cookies.
Okay, I got my Q-tip.
No.
And we're just gonna try to write with this instead.
No, I mean it's...
I feel like that would be a little bit easier, just cause, so...
Sunny right now.
We're just gonna dip our Q-tip in, and I'm gonna... Should I write dance? Oh. I'm gonna write dance in regular.
Yeah. take it she did good on her test.
Mm-hmm.
She goes, She says, So she must have done it.
Except talking in the background.
Well, she doesn't know how she did until she gets the results.
Well, yeah, how about your day?
You can erase. Nope. So I'm just going to dip it in some water. I'm going to erase it. We'll work with that later. Damn. Like, I forgot to add the N. And, like, I just noticed. So, I'm a little bit panicked. Come on, I'll stop bothering. So,
yeah.
I just got paid all the way. So, I'm just gonna go try to grab something. Wait for me!
No pedal pulse? Is that what they're called?
I just got some toilet paper to wipe this all up. To just try to wipe that and off of me and then I'll wipe it off. That'll be. I'm trying to wipe it off. I'm gonna try to paint it with some more black. Just to see if like it'll rub off even more. I'm gonna still be even more. You know what? It'll be a hump.
Well,
but now we're just gonna paint all the excess on the sides pink. So that's what I'm just gonna do. So I'm gonna do that and then it'll be right.